participants at the Congress will be discussing common concerns, sharing experiences, and identifying joint solutions to challenges in the field of crime prevention and criminal justice.